Welcome, ladies, gentlemen, everyone in between. I am Violet Hyena. This is Ranger Link. We are currently looking at a variety of horses and seeing if I want one of these in here, this here field. But I feel that Link needs to look pretty. There we go, much better. Oh, let's see here. Wubba? Stay. Don't need you at the moment. Okay. Gotta climb a rock. And get a good vantage point of ponies. There's some ponies. Are they ponies that I want? Are they pretty enough to be mine? They're an okay bunch. That one's cute. There's more ponies up here. Ooh. Yumping around and yumping around. Yes. I know. Stay, Wubba, stay. I saw ponies. Oy. Ponies. It's getting dark again. Okay, they're probably on the other side of the trees. Yes, they are. Yumpage. Fly. Okay. Wubba, I really, really do not need you to scare the ponies. Oh good, starting to rain. Ooh, good. This is actually good because rain and stealthing work wonders. No ponies, don't go that way. Ponies, we're gonna catch ponies. Wubba, stay. Ponies, we're gonna catch some ponies. We're gonna catch some ponies. Pony catching, okay. Ah. Come back, ponies. Quietly sneaking upon ponies. Wubba, goddammit, stay. Gonna rain soon, which will cover my tracks even better. It's gonna rain soon. It's gonna rain soon. Wubba, stay. Like seriously, it's right there. Could go around. Yeah, ponies. There we go. Some rain. Some rain. I want the second one. Yes. No, I want this one. Go for eating this. All right, we got her. Oh, good pony. Oh, that was a little bit more challenging. Good pony. Okay, just catching ponies is fun, guys. Catching ponies is fun. You are a very smart pony. Let's see what your stats are. Yeah, let me see your stats. Ooh, not bad. Yes, I'm gonna take you. You got pretty good stats. Yes. Oh, what should I name you? Rainer, because I caught you during the rain. Or should I rein you in? Haha. Rainer. I like that. Okay, we're good. Yeah, Rainer. I will have to bond with him, her. Him, her. Him, her. I'm not sure what you are yet. Yes. I like Rainer. Yeah. Okay. Thank you for taking care of Rainer. I'm Redmond. Let me see. I don't think I've talked to everyone here. It's raining. Oh. There we go. Yeah. Hello there, traveler. Welcome to our stable. You will stay a while, won't you? Oh? Oh, that's a mighty fine horse you have there. If you're interested, I may be able to change a horse's gear or mane. Now, I know for a fact that this horse is not well bonded to me yet, so I'm going to say no. That's too bad. Come back when you're ready to change your horse's gear. Yeah. I literally just got this horse. I'm not going to be able to get anything from her. Let's see, the pup, and my pup, and people inside. Let's go see them. Why is it always gonna rain? I talked to you already about your horse riding. I got finished that quest from you. There's Beetle riding something. Oh. Hi, Beetle.
Wow.
Oh, you again. What are the chances? What are you looking for? Or are you selling? What have you got? Have you changed any of your wares? He has changed his wares. He actually has octoballoons on stock. But I have octoballoons. Aw, thanks for the business. Did you need anything?
Nope.
Thank you very much. I hope to see you again soon. Ah, Beetle, you're awesome. Ah, look, a pretty man in front of the rain. I have to move Rainer out of the rain. Come, Rainer. I shall move you out of the rain. There we go. Good pony. Gently pull you back out of the rain. There we go. I'll feed Rainer some apples. How about that? Then you'll love me. Because everyone loves things in their belly. Hold, 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 hold. Oh! How cute. Feed the pony. Feed the pony. Feed the pony. Aww. Very cute pony. Look at this cute pony I got. Me. Oh, it's not raining anymore. That's good. Come on, baby. Yeah. Take a horse. Rainer. Oh, Bond is already at 70. Sweetie Bo. You should change your hair. You sweet thing. Oh, Sweetie Belle. Okay, I'm gonna take Sweetie Belle. Yeah. Sweetie Belle loves me. Uh-huh. And there you go. Thanks for choosing us for all of your horsey needs. Horses that have a lot of stamina can run at top speeds for a long time. However, they can't turn well when they're running at top speed. If your horse can't turn sharply, you're more likely to hit obstacles. So think before you ask your horse to sprint. I forgot Sweetie Bo's stats already.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's a very mild tempered horse and low stats. But she's sweet. Oh, you are so sweet. She's just so sweet. There we go. Well, actually, I'm just gonna talk to her. Yes. That's a mighty fine horse you have there. If you're interested, I may help you change your horse's gear or mane.
Yes, please.
Oh, but you should know, I'm only interested in horses that are raised with lots of love. How's your horse faring in that front? Sweetie Belle loves me. Wow, this one's eyes are positively sparkling with affection. I could tell this little one is just head over heels for you. That settles it. I'll gladly help you out with some gear. What would you like to change? Yeah, I need more saddles and bridles. I'm gonna change that mane on her because she deserves it. What is Lady Bo's inner force. Sweetie Bo, what is your inner horse calling to you? Sweetie Bo has a long purple mane. Yes. I love it. So what do you think? I love it. Is there anything else you'd like to change? No. That looks great. Please come again anytime you feel the need to change your horse's gear. I shall. Aw, Sweetie Bo. She's such a good horse. She's such a good horse. Alright. Cooking. Cooking is a thing I need to do. Let me... Fire arrow is what I want. Yes, this should work great. There we go. Oh, Sweetie Bo. Whoa. Stay, Sweetie Bo. She is not a battle horse if she's scared by a fire arrow. just not gonna be her thing. That's okay. Sweetie Bo is adorable. I was gonna cook. Okay. Cooking, cooking. Cooking montage. Maybe? Maybe. Let's see what we got. See what we got. See what we got. God. I do have to give that one guy in Karakara Bazaar a cooling elixir, I think it was. So I'm going to try making an elixir. Yes, success. Alright, we got this. We've got this. Oh, what a fool. What else do we got, guys? What else do we got? Alright. Ooh. That one turned out really nice. Okay, we're getting the hang of this elixir thing. Jumping for elixirs! Cook. Ooh! Sneaky seafood skewer. I like. At least we can get good angles of Link cooking meat. Well, there we go. Ooh, good. Good close up. Very pretty. Actually, guys, this is going to be the shot you get to see of Ranger Link and Woolbut for this video. And we are going to see you in the next one. So until then, ladies and gentlemen, everyone in between, ta-ta!